please remove your hats and hoods. Look at the flag. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. We have a poem for you.
Good morning, Impressa Knights! How are we on this spring morning? All right, I know more than a few of us are excited for spring break, but we've got one more Friday flag before we go. All right, we're going to kick things off with a special announcement. I'm going to need, Mrs. Garcia. And who else do I need? Mrs. Larson. All right. Earlier this week, fifth grade had some auditions for their talent show that's coming up at the end of April at our spring festival. We're very excited. And in the hands of these wonderful teachers, we have some golden envelopes. And on these golden envelopes are some names. Names of the students who will be in our fifth grade talent show. Let's get ready. When I call your name, fifth graders, come and claim your envelope. Here we go. Starting off with Rose Lightenin. Delaney Sweeten. Sammy Bickford. Mars Wallace. Aubrey Perino, Matilda Hernandez, Chloe Carrasco, Jackson Martinez, Kaito Vita. Mackenzie Ferreira. And Olivia Salas. And one more. Lexi Falk. She's not here today. We'll make sure we get that envelope to her. Congratulations to all of our fifth graders who are in the talent show. All right. Speaking of victories, I have a special friend coming up here. All right. I'm giving it over to you.
That's right, Impressa. Your Knights of Scrabble competed in the 2022 Scrabble Tournament last night. It was hosted here at Impressa Elementary. Do you want to know how they did? Let's start with fourth place. This team had a combined score of 1,766 points. Fourth place winners, Beaubier Elementary. Coming in third place with a combined team score of 2,786 points, third place went to Casita Center. Moving up to second place with a total school combined score of 3,370 points, coming in second place, Alamosa Park. And coming in first place with a combined score of 3,630 points. That's right, your Impressa Knights! Scrabble players, come on up! Scrabble players, come on up! In Scrabble, we play in pairs. Let me tell you, the top three teams from Impressa scoring a three-game combined score of 348 points. Winning third place was Mia and Alexa, Team 21. Coming in second place for Impressa, scoring 429 points, Calliope and Sienna. And our first place team, the top team from Impressa, scoring 470 points over three games, was Team 9, Elon and Enrique. That's right, give your champions one more round of applause. Big thank you to Coach Bright, Coach Brown, Coach Wilson, and all the parents who showed up to support Scrabble.
All right, okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I need your help for something. Will you hold this? Okay, everyone. You know what that means. It is time again to pass the Silver Knight Award. This month's Silver Knight is your very own Mrs. Arvidsson. Third grade would like to nominate Kim Arvidsson For the Silver Knight Award, Kim is an invaluable member of the impressive family. She is caring, nurturing, helpful, and dedicated. She is the district Scrabble tournament lead who has put in countless hours to make it a huge success, not only for our school, but mentors the coaches from other schools as well. Kim, Mrs. Arvidsson, has a heart of gold and is ever so deserving of this award. Congratulations. And you know what the tradition is now. We've started it. It's time for a victory lap. Here we go. Stay behind that line. You know the rules. Congratulations again, Mrs. Arvidsson. All right. Woo. So many things to be happy about today. I've got some running club awards. Ooh, it looks like we're going to get through it really quickly, though. All right. Here we go. We're going to start off with our 5-mile awards. From Mrs. Wright's class, Gavin Davis and Chloe Domage. And I've got some 25-mile awards. Ooh. From Mrs. Scott's class, Rose Lightning, Izzy Canizaro, sorry, Izzy, and Melina Lira. Come on down. All right, a round of applause for all of your runners. And now it's time to go. That's right, it's time to recognize your fellow boys and girls who were caught being good this week. When I call your name, that means you're getting a fish charm. Ready? Here we are. Caden Gray. Layla Speck, Carter Hamilton, Daniel Salazar, Azalea Stockton, Sharon Ovio, Tia Speed, Emery Conklin, Kate Staten, and Ivan Lopez Garcia. A round of applause for all your students who were caught being good this week. All right, Impreza. That brings us to an end. You know what it means? You know what that means? It's time to get up and get down. Before we get started, Scrabble team members, immediately following this, meet at the lunch tables. At the lunch tables, is that right? Risers, meet at the risers, Scrabble team, after we end things right now. Here we go. Rock out! B-E-R-E-S-A. Thanks for rocking out with us in Presa. Have a wonderful Friday and a wonderful spring break.